Hello, guys. Big house. Dave? Yes. I'm curious. There was nothing fun in here other than that locked gun safe. Another level. Oh, don't fall down. Roof! That's too bad for you. I'll hold the torch so that you can see what you're doing. Although it looks like, yeah, I saw that. It looked like you were just holding your hands funny. Funny. Can I just place that? Oh! No, I didn't. I placed the torch, but it was a lot further away than I. I wanna place it in the corner, but it doesn't work that way, apparently. Oh. Oh. Well, that's good enough, I guess. Oh, a bee! Or a wasp. Giant thingy. Come on here. I'm pretty sure it has honey. Yes, I can see it's starting to get lighter. But although I do not see the torches and I do not see you, I'm guessing you're placing them in the room below. Yes, but there's a bee up here and I'm hoping it's coming close enough for me to kill it. Although I might need help with that. So maybe I shouldn't. Club? It's getting closer! Rotting meat. Well, one honey is, that's good. So maybe we should get down and see if they have anything fun for us. I'm having trouble with stairs or ladders. I think we should plug this hole. I'm pretty sure it used to be a window. Now, there's nothing else up here at the moment. But at least now we won't get attacked from that side. There's this one. I'm gonna go down stairs. I hear those zombies. We need to plug do walls up here too. Yes. I'm not gonna go outside. Just checking to see that door ain't. Yes. Do you need more wood upstairs right now? No. What we did do last time is a lot of chests. So now we have food. Everything for health, actually. Including cooking grill. Because we make food with that. And next one is metals. Number 3 is the strange stuff, including human turds. And there's more glass. Or cross sand, actually. We'll put that in here. In the stuff we don't know where to put. Empty. 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 There's a few empties actually. These are resources or something. That's a wrench and a chair. Clothes. Which maybe I should wear if it's nighttime, but I already know that recipe. These are weapons. Too bad we don't know how to assemble those. Gonna go back up. See what he's done. Nice. Okay. Let me know if you run out of wood. I could help with that. Or maybe I can make some wood frames. It's too dark for me to venture out alone. Still. Yeah, it is starting to get a bit lighter. I don't like walking on these. I think I can, should fall down. Well. It's a pretty big area, this house. Yes? Yeah? Yep. Yeah. Supporting walls, let's see. So to speak. If I move in, you will be able to. Yes. Next floor. For those that doesn't know him, he loves to build. That's the one main thing in all the games he plays. There has to be possibilities to build. Come again and no, okay, you don't build there, you break. Me is the other way. I don't mind, I don't care about the building, but there's gotta be a map that I can explore. Really explore. That's the fun stuff for me. Yes, pack rat. Yeah, if my inventory ain't if I'm not overloaded or inventory full, then there's something wrong. Because because then I haven't explored enough, or it ain't the game for me. I always get overloaded within 10 minutes of every game, feels like, because I pick up everything that ain't nailed to the floor, and sometimes I manage to pick up those things too. After a little work. There also has to be quests, which is not so much in this one, but that's why you're leading. And I'm just watching you put wood frames up. Oh, can you give me 3 wood frames? I need to place them. Just tell me where to put them. If you have any other that, or if not, I'll do. I need to place 3 wood frames. I just saw. Where did they go? I don't have them in. No, they're not. I don't see them in my inventory. No? Collect. Now I have them. Yes, I'm following you. To the first floor. In the hole here, yes? Maybe I should put them in my floor first. There, that's 1. 2. Oh, don't move. 3. There! I placed 3. Now I need to upgrade them. Well, I know. Wrong button. I'm going in to collect some more wood. There's a zombie somewhere close. I know, I showed you all guys where the wood is. Can you tell me? That's the food. Sorry, almost sneezed. You might need to shoot a cold when you were fighting. Forgot something. Map. Forget to show on. I didn't see you in the map, so I forgot to mark you in the. Yes. Player, yes. In the player sheet. Oops. I think I sent you an invite too. As of we can go out and get some wood. We need a lot of stuff. No! Why? Well, maybe you should eat something and you want to die because then your infection will go away. Building next to us, but it's a blue door. True. What do we need? We need all kinds of food. And I didn't mean the zombie out here, but yes, I saw that. Not like you did some suicidal. I don't harvest you, I harvest the body next to you. Yes, it's still there. I just took a creeper crawler, sorry. Another zombie! I'll get some wood before he reaches me. And there's a backpack. Here you go. Come on. No? Well, I'm not that far. Come on, die, will ya? Your inventory. But I'm gonna check this little moldy backpack. Ooh, ammo. Where are you checking? I wanna follow. Right in front of us. Yeah. Well, I'll take in wood. On the way, and I'm guessing. Ooh, get into. Well, I see him, and there's a. He's exploding, and there's another one coming. You know what? This might not have been a great idea. I'm staying away. I'm staying all the way away. I'll demolish this. On them, kill him. But he said to stay away. Run! What I told you before, there's another one. Yes, or something exploded. There's one cop just one copper. No, there's still two cops. And I think one of them blew up. But there's still two. Do the cops blow up cars? Too bad it didn't take him with him. Would it? Again. I'm getting us some gasoline. I see that. I was just getting something to do while I was watching the show, so to speak. And I need to stop saying that. How's your health? We need wood. I'm not gonna go for the biggest trees, but because they take too long, but I'll take these small ones. Just one here. I hate kicking garbage. The second one. So I'll destroy them. Come on, you know, be fun. Well, I don't have guns. Well, arrows we can make. Is that you or me? Oh, I need to eat. And I need to breathe. I'm at 25 in both hydration and food. So I'm running. No, I know. That's why I'm heading for my bed. Do we have any food? Fullness, but hydration. Stop. Fullness and hydration. That's a bit better. You've done what? Don't suicide again. We checked this out. I see it again. And a burning. I think I'm gonna check the other side of the house. Well, on the other side of the house there is one zombie that I can see. Okay, two. A bloater and two others. So that makes three. I'm heading for a building across the street. Not sure if we've been here, but there's a big tree. We need wood. It's 1,000. I will not do that. What did I get from those one hitters? What do I get? I hit that once and I get 12. That's pretty good. There's a burning man. How do I kill burning men? staying away from the flame. Okay, here we go. I'm backing off, and I'm getting up. Your skill in blunt is now level 3. It helps if you hit the target. Hey! I survived! Now, it's just that I have a nurse and a crawler heading for me. Can I hit the nurse and run? Hit and run. No? Stun. Well, I know. Feels like I'm surrounded. Hey, what's that? I'm infected. There was a nude guy. He almost had no skin either. And I'm hitting like a piece of... I'm dead. Well, since I was infected, that may not be a bad thing. Taking a sip of coffee. That will heal me right up. Spawn on my bed, please. You're breaking into the gun store. Wellness minus 7, maximum health and stamina cap 70. Bam! Yes, also. Yeah. I need goggles, no shades, and a hat. It's warm outside, that's all I'm gonna wear. Shades and a cap. Minus 12 degrees, yes. Oh, I need weapons. That's not weapons, that's food. That's metal. I'm never gonna learn these. Empty, and this is empty too. Should say empty. 3 empties. 4 empties. No, but there's a lot of us outside, or. That's good for you. Outside, there is a club. That's nice. Those are empties. You got the full. Nice. I have a club. I don't have wood or stones to make an axe. But I'm letting in the Burning Man. And I'm gonna shut the door. What's in this? Empty cupboard. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and put my little bread inside. And yes. That's not. That way I won't lose it. Again. Now all good is my back, which is that way. It's just that Well, there's a lot of door windows, I guess. Check this car. Why? Is that your audio that's doing that? Yes. That's why I thought it was something else. Controls, audio, overall sound volume, or just it is going down, but if I have it there. I don't hear it. Do you hear it? Or I have faintly, very, very faintly. I found my backpack and no zombies around it, so I'm grabbing it. Now, that was my fear with no audio. Well, there is still a little audio, so I hope it's enough. Not sure what happened. Yes, did you? And my backpack is full. I'm heading home. Well, I'm heading home. I don't felt it a bit stupid to walk any further with, and I can't pick anything up. Yes, true, but rotting flesh, coffee beans. Might as well hand in or the stuff I got. What's that? Iron Repulse Club. That's a weapon, alright. Oh wait, I had brass doorknobs. No. Yes, and that sound is following you, actually. Because now it's louder. Yeah, it's following the gun. Yes. Almost. Now I hear a dog. Yes, there's a dog in here. True. Can I use the axe on the crawler? But he killed me. Sorry. We had a door. That's what happens when the sound is. When the sound is gone, you don't hear him breaking down the door. Shiv. Hunt stone axe and a wood club. Iron fire axe. Why did I make another axe? Fire axe over harvesting wood and has a better chance to dismember. I didn't want that in the door. You know what? Could you take your gun and move away from me? Well, the sound is on you. I know, I'm sorry. Yes. He got a lot of stuff. Oh, I had water. Yes, coffee beans. Guns, shotgun stock, shotgun. I got an entire shotgun. Yes, I got a shotgun. Hunting rifle barrel. Stone axe can go in here. It's not a really a weapon, but it is hunting rifle stock. Iron Reforce Club. But I actually do have a shotgun. Yes, it is. I'm putting everything in. I'm forgetting to. Well, I keep the shade and cap. Where do we have fibers here? I'll put wood in here too. And gunpowder. Do you have that in some in a special place? Well, maybe I shouldn't. Well, gunpowder is used to make guns though, but put it in the resources. Yeah, well, sorry. I'm going outside. Yes, almost. I put wood in one of the boxes. Well, it glitched something. Oh, we have. Yes, we have a copper inside. Well, he right behind you, sort of. No? Yes, I ran out. Actually. Oops, that was too late. I see the foot of whatever got me. Did you went go kablooey? Well, then we're even, I die too, so I need a axe. Good thing I know where I put it. And then I need a club. Since I have a... Yes. But this one is... Ah, sorry, I forgot. You're already out. Search, come on. I'm not lying down. I'm signing up. I'm not lying down. I'm right here. No, I am not. I got some clothes on, maybe that helped. Well, I got an axe and I got a reinforced. Yep. You know something? The sound is less here. White car was empty. I don't know. Zombies outside. I wanted to check upstairs and this one. Yes, but I'm in the very empty building. That's why I saw somebody and just found some eggs. No? Anything here? There is a bird nest with an egg. So I got two eggs now. Oh, there's an iron desk. It had something in it, and a file cabinet with paper. I'm not sure what to do with the paper, but here. Figure something out. There's a chair. I'm not even gonna touch it because it ended up in my backpack, and I do not need a chair. I hate snowballs. How do I get up there? True, and those are searchable. How do I get up onto the third floor? Third floor. I changed my you did hear I changed. Yes, I figure you would. Not sure where you're at now. Doesn't tell me anything, but I can see you on the got 12 still with these. I'll take this and then I'm gonna turn around because I hear a zombie. Let's check if this reinforced thingy does any better. Maybe it actually does. Ooh, dumpster. Are you in the tool store? There, with the dog outside. There's a dog, I see a dog on the street outside the house. Where there is a dog, don't let him bit you, bite you. To make a village. Rotting trash was empty. Well, well, unlucky, I guess. But stones. I'm picking up stones and wood. Yes, where are you? Where are you? There. Okay. And defendable with the balconies and stuff. Found it. I found zombies on the. There's another zombie heading for us. Two fireys. Come on. I shouldn't let him hit me. I know. Idea. Oh! I got infected. And you can make. I have 20. Ha! I got the last one. I got one of them, but now I'm stunned and I got two. So at least two zombies on me. Yes, I did! Because I had three zombies on me. Only took care of one. There's 20 cans, I think, in one of the. I hate that sun. So So I'm running out with no items on me at all. That's not smart. There's a crawler. Do you know something? It's almost 9. Yes, 2055. It's dark. That's why we get zombies everywhere. Head back into the sun. Yes, because yeah, before that sound drives everyone nuts. I'm sorry, but it is annoying. That's why we were out so late. I need upgrade wood frames. Maybe I can do that first. Well, not wasn't really always. When I get in far enough from our base, I don't hear it. I don't, or at least not. Oh, what did I think of? Now I thought I would do the quest, upgrade wood frame, but I don't have the axe, so it's very difficult to upgrade. I was trying to hold the wood in my hand. That doesn't work. No. Why were you hitting the wall? Okay. Empty. I will complete that quest next time. Skill points. 49 total. That can't be. Points available, 5. Sounds better. Survivor. Sounds like something I should get. How do I? What? No, come on. Oh. How do I get it? Bye. Sorry. Do not have the required skill points for that. Costs 10, I have 5. Okay. Survivor. Yeah. Yes. For the honey. I left mine. I never remember. Get more health from topical and consume. No. Scavenging. Haven't you played it for a while? Haven't done. Okay. Since you used the fire camper. You might want to check around. We got a visitor. We maybe shouldn't stand out here. Maybe we should get inside. Yes. Yes. See you guys. Bye.